for a car?
Yeah, ready.
Well, I'm part of the Volkswagen diesel debacle, but I have been a Volkswagen lover for most of my life. I turned in my car about a week ago, and I'd done a bunch of research thinking, maybe I'll get a new car, something different. So I'd researched all the different cars, hadn't made up my mind, but a couple days ago, I ended up getting an Uber ride in a Ford Focus, and I was pretty impressed. It was the only car company I hadn't looked at. And then the next day, I heard about some German guy that wanted to pretty much beat up America and join a coalition, and I thought, you know, maybe I should be done Volkswagen. So I decided to put an American label on the back of my car, and today I'm going to be a Ford owner. So that's our story. And we're sticking with it.